Good morning everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Borossy. Today I'm planning an ultimate fall cozy day with me. We are gonna do some baking, we're gonna do some fall shopping, we're gonna do some decorate with me for Halloween, and Natalie is gonna be very much a part of the video as well. We did just come back from the shopping. I will insert the footage now from this morning, and I just wanted to pop on here and introduce myself if there are new faces here watching me. And if you stumbled across this video, let me just say that I do so much more. I don't only do vlogs, I do a lot of cleaning and motivation videos here on my channel. And my last video is a KonMari ultimate fall motivation clean with me of Natalie's wardrobe, and it's very, very motivational. I'll have it linked down below or in the cards somewhere. But yes, today we are gonna try and get some fall spirit in us because it's so hot where we live. I feel like it's still summer, and I just want to change the atmosphere a little bit around my house. So we're gonna do some decorating with the few Halloween items that I do own. And this year, so far, I haven't bought a single pumpkin and I haven't found any pumpkins. We don't really celebrate Halloween here as much as you do in the States, for example. So it's more difficult than you might think. We usually go all in for Christmas and that kind of thing. And actually, in the stores today where I went, I was gonna look for a new hanging wall clock for the living room because the one we have is broken and I want something similar. And I went into one of the shops and I saw all the beautiful Christmas decorations that were out. I have actually purchased a couple of items a couple of weeks ago, but I'm waiting to get more things to have enough to show you. Really, it's not enough to make an actual haul just yet, but I'm hoping that you enjoy today's vlog and decide to subscribe to my channel if you are new here. But now let's jump into our morning and let's start with a little cleaning montage. Even when I'm down in the lower, I remember what you were saying. Did you make shopping? You are so cute. Yeah. Mommy bought it for you. Do you like it?
Yeah.
It was the night before Christmas. I was closing down for business in my little prison shop. When the bell on the door jingled once more, and then time almost came to a stop. But somehow I knew, and maybe so did you, that everything would change from now on. Yes, from this Christmas on. From this Christmas.
Natalie, do you want to go home? Friends from our shopping, and I didn't buy too many things, but we are gonna do some baking later, and I felt lazy, so I picked up this brownie kit that I'm gonna do with Natalie later, and I picked up a new loaf of bread. I picked up these things for Natalie that I thought she could enjoy with me, but actually she didn't like it, so I'm gonna see if Caesar likes them. It's like strawberry milk, strawberry flavored milk, and I think she felt like it was too sweet, but I'm not sure. She didn't want to finish it anyway. And we picked up a lot, or this Caesar picked up these ones, these suckers for him. Ever since he stopped smoking, he started using suckers instead, and he eats like 3 or 4 a day. Natalie brought her little Santa snowman toy with her. And that's all. So now I'm gonna put all the things away, and then we're gonna eat something, and after I'm planning on starting to do the decorating part, and then I want to do some baking as well. This is the one I picked up for Natalie. I did buy some smaller candies for when she'd go potty training. This morning actually she woke up, and when I entered her room, she said, "Mommy, look what I took out." And she showed me that she removed her diaper by herself. And she removed her pajama pants also. And she was complaining like she didn't want to have it on her. And I put her underwear. And then I asked later if she wanted to use the toilet. Or her little potty, I think you say. And she said yes, and she actually did her morning pee in her little mini toilet. And I was so proud of her. I feel like this potty training thing that we are starting is actually something she is initiating herself. And yeah, I'm just very, very proud of her. I'm gonna put this here. And yeah, that was my morning. I woke up to a very happy little girl who was very proud of herself, and I was very proud of her too. And I was cleaning this morning, and I had my little montage set up here. I haven't put it back yet. Natalie, do you want some water? No? You want to? Here is your water. Your water? I have your frozen water. Do you want it?
Yes.
Okay. Aquí tienes, my princess. Ah.
Frozen.
Look, how nice.
My frozen.
Here is your frozen. Do you want it? Mommy have some laundry to put away. Here. Cógelo. Agua. ¿No quieres?
Sí.
Ahora no quieres.
Sí, yo quiero.
Pero cógelo. Drink. This laundry is actually for storage. This is clean and they aren't... Don't do that, please. I don't like what you do that. Her new thing, her new annoying habit is to take water in her mouth and spit it all over. And I hate it. I'm getting so upset with her every time she do it. Oy. Anyway. Mom life. And these things everywhere. Okay, guys. Yesterday we were eating a taco type of dinner, Tex-Mex, and I did my guacamole that I always do when we have prosit, Natalie, that kind of dinner. And the recipe is so simple. I thought I would share it with you guys as well for you to try it, because it's really, really tasty. And everybody loved it, Caesar included, and he's very picky. So what you will need is one mature avocado, whatever you say. You will need a cream cheese with the flavor of garlic and herbs. A cream cheese of your choice, but I like this one. This is a kind of, it says mousse, but that is really not necessary. I feel like they didn't have many options in my store, but it worked just fine. One fresh lemon, you will need a couple of drops of that. Salt and pepper. And basically what we're gonna do, we're just gonna add everything to a bowl and we're gonna smash it together and we are gonna taste and see what more we want to add. But it's super simple. Very nice. Very happy about that. Let's take out that. Maybe it could be a little bit mature than this, but it's gonna work fine. And this you can have like if you just want to make some chips and dip, you can use this salsa or guacamole. And if you're having like a taco night, dinner, that kind of thing, this is very lovely to keep on top of your tacos or salad or whatever. I'm gonna do, with the leftovers from yesterday, I'm gonna do my taco salad. But we did finish all of the guacamole last night, so I wanted to make some more. Let me zoom you guys in so you can see what I'm doing. But this recipe is actually my mother's from the beginning. She used to make this when we were living in Sweden when I was a kid, and we all loved it. And every time she did, we always said, next time you have to make more quantity. And in the end, it didn't matter how many avocados she was using or how big bowl she did, we always finished it. We always wanted more. So that's how tasty it is. And obviously, if you are not comfortable with using the cream cheese, you could add a lactose-free one or anything with less fat. But I think that for all my keto friends out there, I think this works. You can correct me in the comments if I'm wrong. But this is how much I used yesterday. And I'm gonna put about 1 tablespoon. The more cream cheese you put, the more creamy the consistency is gonna be. But I like to have a lot of flavor of the avocado in my guacamole. I don't want to only taste the cream cheese. So, and I feel like the children likes this as well. It's not very spicy. It's packed of full of flavors, but it's not so strong. And now I'm gonna add in some of my Himalaya salt. I'm just eyeballing this. It depends on how much you like, really. I'm gonna use my pepper. I'm using a potpourri of peppers. This is black pepper, red pepper, and white pepper, I think. Black pepper do just fine. And now a few drops of my lemon. Be careful that no seeds fall in. You can put your hand under to catch, but I don't really want to. I don't want to get messy. And that's basically it, you guys. This is gonna be the best guacamole that you have tried in your life. So tasty. Now I'm gonna try some. Perfect. And I'm gonna eat it with my chips from yesterday. I was talking about this over on Instagram. I have one nacho Tex-Mex flavor and one with avocado flavor. Let's zoom you out again. Let's do a taste test.
So good. So good. Now I'm thinking about my friend, Sierra. If you're watching this, you're totally gonna crave this after trying.
Mama.
Yes, darling. So good. You have to try it. I will put the recipe down in the description, but basically, how many ingredients? 1, 2, 3. It's 5 ingredients, guys. It took me literally 5 minutes talking to you.
Hello. You want to try? Come. ¿Quieres probar? You want to try some? Would you like to try? Mocha? Get it? Here. If you try, make a picture and tag me in your Insta stories. I want to see it. You liked it yesterday?
No.
No? I think it's this you don't like. You want this one?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. I don't like the green chips. You like this one? ¿Quieres probar? Mita. ¿Te gusta? Can you tell our friends how much you like it? You like it?
Yeah.
Rico?
Yeah, you like it. It's Natalie approved. Ooh, Natalie like it. Natalie like it.
Okay. Vamos a comer? Vamos a comer? You are so cute. She's watching Frozen at the moment. Do you want to go see more Frozen?
Oh.
To the car on a Friday night, I wanna drive with you. Looking for a bar in the nearest town, I've never seen a sky so blue. We don't ever play it and the night is young, it doesn't matter what we do. There ain't nobody like you look so beautiful, and I'm so lucky to be yours. bar in the nearest town. I've never seen a sky so blue. And you're taking me home.
Chicken. Chicken legs. No, we have chicken legs and we have normal chicken and other things too.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Ponle un techo.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Did it.
Driving in the backseat. What's left of me?